The witch had a cat and a very tall hat.
Come on a magical adventure.
How the cat purred
and how the witch grinned as they sat on their broomstick and flew through the wind.
About the importance of making new friends.
Is there room on the broom for a dog like me?
For a bird like me?
For a frog like me?
Thank you!
Room on the Broom. Stream now on knowledgekids.ca.